ready for use by the our body. Okay, is it clear for all? Okay, next we shall go on another organ system, that is circulatory system. Okay, which one? Circulatory system. Our body has so many organ system. It is also one of the organ system in our body, that is circulatory system. Circulatory system. Okay. The heart, the blood, and the blood vessels together form the circulatory system. The heart pumps the blood to different parts of the body through the blood vessels. The blood supplies the oxygen and food to the cells of the body. Okay, children, let us learn about the circulatory system. Circulatory system, it is one of the organ system in our body. It includes the heart, the blood, and the blood vessels. Circulatory system includes the three parts. One is the heart. The heart. Then it includes the three parts: heart and the blood and blood vessels. The blood vessels. Okay, circulatory system includes the heart, the blood, and the blood vessels. Okay, you already learned about the heart. Okay, heart, what is the function of heart? Heart supplies the blood to our entire body. Okay, it pumps the blood to the entire body. Suppose, just assume it is the heart. It is our heart. Okay. It is our heart. It supplies the blood to the our body. Okay, with the help of blood vessels. Okay, vessels means fine like structure. Okay, it supplies the blood to the our body. Okay, it supplies blood to the all the parts of our body. Like that, it supplies all the parts of our body. Okay, what it includes? Circulatory system is one of the system in our body. For example, have you seen a computer or mobile? Mobile have a battery. Battery is a part of mobile. Okay, and circulatory system is also part of our body. Okay, it is the organ system. Then it includes the heart, blood, and the vessels. Okay. Sorry. The mobile is called a mobile. Like that, the circulatory system contains the heart, the blood, and the blood vessels. Okay. For example, it is a heart. Okay. It is a heart. It is our circulatory system. It is our circulatory system. Okay. This circulatory system includes the heart. It is the heart part. Heart. This circulatory system includes the heart. These are the blood vessels. Okay. Blood vessels. These are the blood vessels. Then we have the blood. Okay, blood flow on these vessels. Okay, it is the blood. Okay, so it is a circulatory system. It includes the heart, blood vessels, and blood. Okay, next, the heart pumps the blood to different parts of the body. What is the function of heart? Heart pumps the blood to the different parts of the body. Then it pumps the blood. Okay, how it supplies to the all the parts? Our heart is there in here. Okay, our heart is there in chest. Then how it supplies the blood to the all the parts? With the help of blood vessels. These are the blood vessels. Okay, with the help of blood vessels, our heart supplies the What is the function of this heart? This heart pumps the blood and supply the blood to the blood vessels. Okay, it supply blood to the blood vessels. Okay, how? For example, in your home you have a tap. Okay, you get the water with the help of your tap. How do water comes in that tap? With the help of pipes. Okay, water pipes. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೀರು ಬಳಸ್ತೀರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಳದಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ಯಾಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ಪೈಪಿಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೈಪ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಕಿಚನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಬಾತ್ರೂಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಂಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ರೂಮ್ ಬಟ್ ಹೌ ವಿತ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ಯಾಪ್ ಸೋ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ body we get a blood okay with the help of blood vessels these are act like a water pipe okay these are the pipes who supplies the blood to the entire body okay is it clear blood vessels supply of blood to the entire body from the heart so write down the function of heart what is the function of heart children heart that pumps and supplies the blood to the entire part okay function of a heart function means tells the word okay what is the function of heart function kelasa okay ee heart do kelasa okay function of a heart what is the function of heart children the heart the heart pumps the blood it pumps the blood and blood to different it pumps the blood to the different parts of the body parts of the body okay it pumps the blood to the different parts of the body through blood vessels okay okay children is it clear okay then the blood supplies oxygen and food to the cells of the body okay we get a blood okay we get a blood to the blood vessels okay what is the function of blood blood supplies the oxygen and food to the body or cells okay we all eat a food food is converted into energy with the help of digestive system okay that energy energy with the help of blood okay blood supplies that energy to the cell okay write down the function of blood blood we got a blood okay we got a blood with the help of our heart then what is the function of that blood blood gives us the oxygen okay we intake oxygen okay we get created with the help of how it uses my body, how our cells are getting that oxygen and food with the help of blood. Okay. So write down the function of blood. Function of blood. Function of blood. What is the function of blood, children? Blood supplies blood. Supplies oxygen and food to the What is the function of blood? Blood supplies the oxygen and food to the our cells. Okay. Take down it in your book, children. Write down the function of blood. Okay, is it clear, children? Circulatory system. Circulatory system is the one of the organ system in human body. This circulatory system includes heart, blood, and blood vessels. Okay. Then what is the function of heart? Heart pumps and supplies the blood to the our body with the help of blood vessels. Okay. Through the blood vessels, it supplies the blood to the our body. Okay. Then what is the function of blood? Blood supplies the oxygen and food to the cell. Okay, is it clear for all? Okay. Next, move on to the respiratory system. Okay. Next, move on to the respiratory system. Before start this concept, I read this paragraph. Okay. Respiratory system. This system consists of nose, windpipe, and lungs. We breathe in air through our nose, the hair in the nose, trap dust and germs. From the nose, the air goes to the lungs through the windpipe. In the lungs, the blood takes oxygen and gives out carbon dioxide. Okay? And draw the picture. Okay, children, this is just a rough diagram. Okay. It is a respiratory system. Okay. It is dust and germs enter into our body. Okay, that prevents the germs and dust that enter into our body. Is it clear? Then from the nose the air goes to the lungs. From the nose we breathe with the help of our nose. From the nose air goes to the lungs. Okay, air goes to the lungs with the help of windpipe. Okay, with the help of windpipe air goes to the lungs. Okay, it reaches to the lungs. We take a breath, we take a air here, we take a air here, then it goes to the lungs. Okay, it goes to the lungs with the help of windpipe. Okay, with the help of windpipe air goes to the lungs. Okay, so the windpipe in the lungs, the blood takes oxygen. Here blood is there, nerves are there, blood vessels are there in our lungs. Okay, in our lungs containing the blood vessels, so blood vessels supply the blood to the lungs. That time oxygen intake blood takes the oxygen, blood absorb the oxygen. Okay, whatever we intake oxygen, that oxygen absorbed by the blood. Okay, that also gives back to the carbon dioxide. Okay, that also gives back to the carbon dioxide. Okay, then we expel the carbon dioxide outside. Okay, we inhale the oxygen, expel the carbon dioxide. Okay, we breathe with the help of nose. Okay, and air reaches to the our lungs with the help of windpipe. With the help of windpipe. Okay, then blood is there in our lungs that takes the oxygen. Whatever we breathe, that takes the oxygen. Okay, blood takes the oxygen and it also returns the carbon dioxide of our body. Okay, we intake carbon oxygen and expel the carbon dioxide. Is it clear? It is our circulatory system. Okay, we breathe with the help of our nose. Okay, this circulatory system containing the nose, windpipe and lungs. Okay, we breathe through the nose. Okay, air enter through the lungs. Air enter to the lungs through the windpipe. Okay, windpipe, with the help of windpipe air enters to the lungs. Okay, in the lungs it contains the blood. Blood absorbs the carbon dioxide and gives back to the it absorbs the oxygen. Blood absorbs the oxygen and it gives back to the carbon dioxide. Is it clear for all? Okay. Is it clear for the circulatory system and respiratory system? Okay. Next, move on to the here. Do you know box is there? Okay. The heart is made up of only muscles. Our heart is made up of only muscles, not of bones. Okay. It's made up of only muscles. Next, respiratory system. Do you know box is there? You should always breathe through your nose as it has several benefits over mouth breathing. So you need to breathe with the help of your nose only. Like that. Don't breathe with the help of mouth. Okay. It has several benefits. Okay. Also it has several benefits as you breathe through the mouth. Okay. Next. Let us do activities there. Observe the movement of your chest when you breathe. Record the movements as. Observe the movement of your chest. Okay children, what is given here? Chest moves dash when you breathe in air. First one. Let us do here. Let us. Chest moves. Chest W E N. Okay, take down these two in your book, children.